Cincinnati police are now investigating two separate attempts to steal Kias and Hyundais.
And the most recent incident happened Monday in Lower Price Hill. Police sharing these photos of two suspects they say were seen on Hatmaker Street trying to steal a Kia. So take a good look here. If you recognize them, call District 3 Police in Cincinnati.